It's no secret that credit card companies are cutting limits and raising fees, so individuals with a spotty credit history are having even more difficulty obtaining a credit card. So if you're looking to rebuild your credit history, one tool that you can use is a secured credit card. This requires an upfront deposit, but offers a very low spending limit. Still, if you're thinking about a secured card, be sure to check for what additional fees might be charged and understand the terms of the card, including the interest rate and whether there's a grace period for purchases. Though you may feel like you're in a bind, you still should shop around for the best card terms. For more information, you can check out bankrate.com. We invite you to send your personal finance questions to yourmoney@ap.org. Please include your name and location.